I know, but the Chinese are the ones who created fireworks. We got there, we walked the strip, we had a hamburger that we spot.
Yes, and then
that was
so
much
fun. We got the
Yeah, it was just a three.
Didn't we get
I dropped it three times, but still hammered because it was so full of alcohol.
God,
He goes, don't hold it by the top, hold it by the bottom. I was like, oh, okay. I dropped it three fucking times.
Hold by the top, hold by the bottom.
Oh, my God.
Just have a little walk on that.
And it was such a, it was cool.
Yeah.
It, like, felt nice to walk around. Yeah, it was fun.
We gotta do that again. Without the breaking of the doors.
Yeah, for sure. We're peeling the hallway. Puking anywhere. Oh my God.
Yeah.
I feel like if we went somewhere when it was 97,
some perfect something
totally. We went
too hot.
We went September and it was like 95, 97. It was cool. You could sit in the pool and think about fucking seeing it. Jump in the pool and be like, ooh, this is crazy.
It was
all that
we went, it
was 1:15 when we were walking down the street. Chelsea, I'm like, drink Gatorade, drink Gatorade.
See, we went November and the pools are shut down. So you can't go in November.
Right.
What?
Right. You guys, we should go.
No, that was not in the Tropicana that was shut down.
We should go in September.
No way.
Or Labor Day.
It's
so warm, but still.
That's hunting season, though, baby.
It's gonna be shut down. It's too hot.
Can't go to Vegas in
the
hunt season. Unless we kill an elk the first day, we can go.
Why do you go to the first week of September to Vegas and then after that, you'll hunt something?
No, we go. We didn't go in October. Because it'll hunt in October at all.
Grew up in a circle, like an infinite circle.
Yeah.
The circle like disappeared and the whole thing just stopped.
That's so cool. I love those ones.
Those are cool.
Those are sweet.
That's a lot of fireworks if you want to.
Right, that's a lot. Take me.